Okay.
There's another way also you can calibrate your smart board. So you have to choose IQ mode first. And go to settings. And you need to choose diagnostic. Touch calibration wizard. And touch. Okay. Then we're all set. Let's check this out. Okay. Looks fine. Good.